Okay, guys, how are you? I'm back today, guys. We're looking at pound USD. So let's just see if we can grab any opportunity to make money on this pound USD. So quickly, let's check on what you can see on daily, what the pound USD can give us. So looking at daily, guys, we can see that this lows here were taken out and price formed a new low here, right? So it means that we might be pushing a little bit lower, maybe low on this pound USD, right? So we can just go to lower time frame, let's say H4 to get the nice entries on H4 or even H1. So looking at H4, guys, it's very easy because you can see, guys, one thing all the time, we have our change of structure there because price bounced at this level here, another level there, another level there, and then we had a breakout there going down. So ask yourself, what is price doing right now? So it's consolidating, it's going back to retest before it goes all the way down, right? So let me just add quickly what I'm also seeing. So what do you see, guys? You see that, okay, we got two important levels there. The first level, you can use FIBO from that high to that low, and then you look at 61.8 where you can just sell it going down. Once price touch this level here, it's your time to sell it going all the way down, which this level is going to be your first TP. The second TP will be this one here. So guys, let me just tell you what I see exactly there. What is price giving us now? As you can see, guys, this level here, it might be our shoulder, and then we might be expecting another shoulder this side to make this one here a head. So it's going to be a head and shoulder setup. So the head and shoulder setup, the first leg of a head and shoulder is this one here. So they say your first leg should be equal to your second leg. So if price managed to push all the way down up to that level, we sell it towards this for it to complete this second leg. So, okay, let me see. Okay, yeah, we can draw an order block there, right? This is your order block, right? Another order block, we can just draw it. It can be here. That's your order block there. So once price touch that order block, we'll be looking for a price to turn and go all the way down. So, okay, yeah. So here is gonna be our shoulder, or you can just take this level here as your shoulder and your head, and we can expect another shoulder this side for price to go into this level to turn and go all the way down. So we are not going to buy it going all the way up to that level to sell it going down, no. So let's say for any case, price decided to turn there and go all the way down. So what are you going to do? What are you going to do, guys? It's easy. You just wait here with a sell stop pending order, right? You just wait there with the sell stop pending order, right? And somewhere here, guys, we're going to wait with the sell limit pending order. So there we wait with sell stop pending order. Here we wait with sell limit pending order. Your stop loss, guys, is very important for you. How to place your stop loss is very important. For you to place your stop loss, remember, you might want to hide it here. That can be your level of a stop loss. Or you might want to hide it below this highs there. So those two levels are your levels of your stop loss. So you'll be, let's say you went into 61.8, you'll be risking this to get our first TP and our second TP there. So guys, it's Friday. Thank you very much from me, Bruce Lewis and Super Forex. See you guys next week.